bodega. And he didn't really think it was tied. And I said, you don't buy tied from the bodega. Only reason you shop at the corner store is they let you get stuff on credit. But they don't do that much anymore.
Remember the lady who said they were selling drugs out of the Kennedy Fried Chicken? I said, the chicken box? No, the drug spot is a couple doors down. That bodega that has like 2 bottles of juice, the guy's sitting on crates, and the guy who pulls up in the Cadillac, that's the drug spot, not the Kennedy Fried Chicken.
Myrtle in her short shorts.
Oh, is Myrtle Avenue that way?